Ever have one of those days where you're just getting crushed by life? And then ask yourself, how did I end up here? I ask that every time I've taken a test under my instructor. They're always hard. You never know what he's going to ask for. The one thing you do know is that you'll meet him at the end, the big boss, and there's no tapping out, just surviving. And this time, I had to dig deeper than ever before.
You ready for part one, Mr. Dean's test?
Sir.
Yes?
Sir. Yes.
How do you think he's going to do?
I stand his own.
I think he's going to smoke it. Mr. Dean, are you ready? Okay,
yes,
please,
sir.
Front and center. So, have a seat, please. So, can I get a training partner, please? Mr. Dean, please, can I have you on your back?
Yes.
I'm kind of old school when it comes to ranks. I believe in tests. Some ask me, why do you believe in tests? Kind of like, well, from kindergarten to undergraduate, how many tests did you take? Tests are a way of measuring where you are, where you've been, and where you've hit it. And so today's test is going to, I'm going to take a look at Mr. Dean's progress in some very specific areas and to make some recommendations for the next level. So, can I get a training partner, please? The idea is I want to see what he knows and what he remembers from all these different positions, because as a black belt, skill is obviously required, but there's also knowledge and ability to present. I've had people who have tried to test, or I should say tried to test, have unsuccessfully tested for black belt. Why? Because on a scale of 1 to 10, their guard was a 10. It was a phenomenal guard. Their side mount escapes were a 2 or 3. Their back mount escapes were a 1 or 2. Their scarf hold escapes were non-existent. So as a black belt, you gotta know these things and be able to do these things, because there's an expectation that you're supposed to be able to replicate yourself. You're supposed to be able to teach. So I wanted to see where Mr. Dean was, and he's on par. So now we get to the portion of the test. Let's see how it does against people who have skill. Please sign your back. So this is the meat of the test. Side mount, please. Hold them down, don't let them escape. I'm testing specifically on a position, so this is not free sparring. The person on the top, you have one goal, hold them down from the side mount. Can't go to knee on the belly, can't go north and south, can't go to the mount, you gotta hold them down. Don't let them escape. All right, let's keep going, please. Round 2. Guard control, sweep and finish. Yes, go ahead.
Pass.
You're passing. you to stand up and disengage.
Okay.
Go ahead. Good. Very good.
My man.
Yeah. Very cool. Martial arts, I understand philosophical aspects, important. I understand the art of personal expression, but I also understand the self-defense and the fighting, and I think that is important, especially if you are a brown or black belt, because there's that unstated expectation of people who walk through the door that you're supposed to be able to handle yourself. Ready?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Huh?